All right, good morning, guys. It's Matt with Lion Painting. I'm here with Mick at Cornerstone Building Solutions, and we just are coming to the completion of the project. A lot of last minute punch list items, as it is with many new builds, but I wanted to just interview Mick real quick, and he's willing to get on camera for us. So, hey, Mick, good seeing you.
Good to see you, Matt.
Tell everybody how we met. How did you end up first hearing about Lion Painting?
So I believe you're going door to door, and it's actually a couple projects ago, maybe a year and a half ago, something like that.
A year and a half ago.
Came by and I got your card, and we have another painter that we work with that we're happy with, but this one just worked out. But schedule-wise, it wasn't going to happen, and made a lot of sense to bring you guys in.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. We appreciate this first opportunity to serve you. And what was the deciding factor? Because you were definitely vetting us out.
Oh, I was vetting you, yes.
And that was the vendor office.
I requested
meeting
with your owner and so, you with your foreman, yes, because it's super critical to get this right. Like, if you get the paint. So what's hilarious is we put so much work and effort into the house, all the infrastructure, framing, and mechanical, and you get to the paint, and that's where all the blue tape winds up. And that's where people are so critical. And if you get that wrong, there's just no salvaging it. So it's a very important piece of the puzzle. You might think, oh, paint, that's whatever. But no, paint on this level in a house like this, you gotta get it right. And after meeting with your owner and you and your foreman, I just felt very comfortable you guys could knock it out of the park.
Great. How do you think our bids compared to other bids? Being detailed and
yeah, it's probably the most detailed bid I've ever got in construction, regardless of trade. Very detailed.
Like, I gotta meet with these guys now. This was way too detailed.
Yeah, it was.
Something's fishy.
Yeah,
we've had that before, but yeah, just because sometimes you get a bid that's just numbers written down, handshake, and we like to make sure a lot of the gray areas are covered and we know what's expected moving forward. And okay, well, super cool. Do you want to explain like some of the main things that we did on the home, kind of in a nutshell, obviously?
Yeah, I mean, we have a lot of custom, like we have a custom detail over here. If you can pan Michelle on the light. So this is Michelle. She's actually a happiness developer.
I'm Michelle, happiness the developer.
It's kind of nice to film us. And so just, I mean, the paint quality, I think, on that's great. And then
lots of vinyl light over here. And, you know, we have three different paint colors going from the crown and ceiling and the soffits. And, you know, accent walls are just well done. And around the fireplace, you got to cut in all around that.
Nice slides.
It's a lot of detailed work. And I think you guys have done a great job of coming back and taking care of the details and being care about that.
Great.
It's important.
How's the communication been and responsiveness?
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, responsiveness is great. I mean, between you and Ernesto, it's definitely top notch. You guys are there and available. And, great communication, I'd say.
Do we text too much? Don't answer that. No, we like to have things.
No, text is good. You know what?
We're all on the same page at the same time. Those little texts are really a lot of
communication.
I think we did three jobs for one person. It's like, we've never even had a phone conversation yet. You guys are crazy. But kind of a younger millennial style, but it's neat. Well, cool. Maybe we could just show off a few highlights of the home. Obviously, the kitchen just turned out beautiful.
Yeah, so this was actually in, what was it, Michelle? The
Colorado's Best Kitchen.
Colorado's Best Kitchen. So he just came yesterday and did a photo shoot. So Michelle just has an amazing eye for design and putting stuff together, and it's everything just flows as well.
We can move over towards the railings and kind of talk about these.
Yeah, so you guys custom coded these for us. An option was the, what's it called, electrostatic painting. And for this, it just made more sense to, you guys use really high quality metal paint and handle the prep great. And I mean, you can see that product is, just turned out wonderful.
Yeah.
It's one of the best features in the house.
I want to do my prices right thing so we go like this. My wife's going to be like, you're crazy. You dropped that 800 pounds.
So this is a feature. You can show them the, so we put this circle staircase with the big skylight, and that was very tricky, like just to get up there and do that well. And
Wow.
Did a good job with that.
Nice. And then entry door.
That's a beautiful entry door.
Turned out great on the finish. Oil stained and then lacquer sprayed it so it has a consistent satin finish. And Yeah, this room is just gorgeous.
Love that. That's stunning. That makes the whole house.
You should turn the light on because it's really.
Switch over here. So, yeah, that's a spectacular piece. That might be the best in the house. So we custom order a foam dome that goes up there, and then just get the light placement right. That's a showstopper. You guys did a great job on the paneling. It's difficult to custom paint that stuff.
Yeah. Gorgeous. And then this room in here looks nice as well. Textures are just super cool.
Yeah, the fireplaces. I'll tell you what, those tile guys, I have no idea. They literally mired those corners together, like at the points. And
yeah, spectacular job. And then obviously there's a ton more house. Any other areas you think would be great for us to just highlight, take a look at?
Anything, Michelle?
You're welcome to do it if you want.
Sure. Lead the way. We're going to go up or down.
Okay. Let's, how about let's go down. We can pause for now.
You know, I think this is actually the same tile that you had in one of your Sterling homes when you did
this tile down here. Correct. Yes, that was in one of them.
Michelle didn't see that. It was actually the same floor guy.
That's the exact same tile that was in the home at the
There's
Colorado
one. Turn on the lights.
At the Colorado Golf Club, we did it. Home for Sterling. So, yeah, it would. Let me get out of the way not to ruin this beautiful camera shot.
Yeah, so we got this beautiful bar. All the amenities, microwave, beverage center, dishwasher. And then bar seating over here, some mechanical room. So this is our little wine rack detail. So it's prepped for cooling. So if the owners at some point in time want to add refrigeration, they have the electrical and the line set, the plumbing to do that. So as of now, or just, it's just conditioned state, or not conditioned, just closed off. And nice little feature of wine racks in there.
Awesome, just beautiful, nice and clean, light colors.
Yeah, that's a goal. That's
what the, and then you have the dark tones of the wood, just for a nice pop.
Yeah,
and it's all soft.
Just lining up the transition. The fireplace is a nice detail of the wood. This is a could be a workout or a craft room.
Okay.
So, you give it a full tour, Michelle?
Sure.
Workout or a craft room. Which is a good reminder to us all.
We got room here.
Yeah.
Large rec area. So we actually dug those windows out and did them with a custom stone, Colorado buff stone. It's amazing. Just did a spectacular job. It's, and the options looking at it like metal or concrete.
So yeah.
So it's cool. So quite a few upgrades.
Nice.
Yeah, some style. And then this view, you can actually see. It's about 40 feet from down here.
I don't know if this will show it, but
I need this.
That's kind of a cool view.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
Sorry.
Couple bedrooms.
Check bathroom.
Let's see the master bathroom. Yeah, see the master bathroom and bedroom.
Should we keep going or pause it?
All right, we're in the upstairs master bedroom, so if you could kind of speak some few details to this room.
Yeah, so it's the master bedroom, so I think, the key feature here is the vaulted ceiling. I think we got up to maybe 13 feet, which is pretty high, and then we got the, nice radius door here. It's kind of taking advantage of that space and balcony out front with a phenomenal view. I mean, if you're going to talk about a beautiful city street view, I mean, corner lot, looking out, it's hard to beat beautiful trees. Then over here, we got some double doors that brings us into the master. And then you got the circle stairway coming up, kind of leads you in, great entrance.
Lovely.
Lots of natural light. And then come into here, you have a see-through fireplace between kind of the sitting area and the bathroom. And then here you got a soaker tub, his and her vanities. One of my favorite features on here is actually these lights. So we actually custom tiled all the way into here and set the light and just kind of got the light and mapped it out on where it needed to be. And
beautiful.
So this amount of tile in here and the way it all ties together is
No water in here yet.
But it can be
soon to come.
And coming into here, you have the master shower with a bench. It's a three-piece with a six-way diverter, so that's nice. You can, you know, use hand sprayer, rain head. Polished nickel hardware and everything, which is nice. It's very luxurious finish. The master toilet, and then here's the master closet. So it's got a little bit of bling with the chandelier and
very
closets.
Very cute. Nice. Yeah. All right, Nick, thanks for doing the walk around. I appreciate it. And like, once again, thank you for using lime painting for the first time. And would you feel comfortable using lime painting again in the future?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll be looking at all our projects for sure.
Oh, that's great. And then would you feel comfortable recommending us to others?
Yeah, I would absolutely. I'd recommend lime painting.
All right, on the count of three, say get limed.
Get limed.
Hang on, you gotta wait. One, two, three.
Get limed.